All right, thanks, Peyton. Take a look at this. Record-breaking rainfall for many areas across the state over the last 24 hours. Dodge City, one of those areas, they got 4 inches of total rainfall by 10 o'clock this morning, causing extreme flooding. As you can see with some of these photos here, the Dodge City Fire Department posting on social media, urging drivers to be cautious and avoid driving through flowing water. They're asking drivers to avoid 3rd Avenue D and Underpass Road.